We're just finishing up our second WOW Week live Nepris app chats, and it's been incredible. We spent time at KPBS Studios meeting with Megan Burks. We met with the amazing design team at Raindrop Marketing. We visited with the forensics lab at El Cajon Police Department, the incredible team there, Women in STEM. We were at Waste Management visiting with the team there who helps keep our environment clean and green. We spent time at Heartland Fire meeting with the paramedics from AMR. And then, oh my goodness, to spend time today at Lamb's Player Theater to meet an actual costume designer who is a parent of one of our students. And then to finish up here with Mr. Travis Brandt, it's just been an incredible example of our community coming together to ensure that every child knows that they have unique strengths, interests, and values that are needed in the world.